Converting methane to CO2 or using land management practices to reduce the levels of CO2 in the atmosphere are quick-win solutions good for the short term. But industrial economies release billions of tons of carbon each year, much of it from large-scale energy generation facilities. Reducing carbon emissions from these facilities will require a broad range of actions, including new technologies.
In the industrialized world, there's a tremendous amount of infrastructure already present, and it can be very expensive to offset carbon in these already developed nations.
So we have to find ways to reduce the carbon footprint of existing infrastructure, and one of the ways is to capture the CO2 that's released and to put it into storage in a permanent manner, such as in geologic storage areas.